controlled, huh? Okay, I might change my mind here. Zoltan can be very capricious, and they might not appreciate our presence. Meanwhile, pirates can provide nice loot. Then again, this is my first try on proper hard difficulty game, so let's play it safe for now. Okay, carry on. Let's check on the distress. Hello. Yeah, usually this scenario also ends up bad for me. Okay. You're on the weapons. And you, Obi. You go stand by in the med bay for now. Thinking I could go the scenic route here. Or jump back to the store. Here, here, here. What's this? Pulsar. Yeah, let's go to the store. See if I can install some systems and buy fuel. Nah, keep the scrap. So this time let's go this way. Probably gonna need to fight. Three shields, damn. Oh, they have... Now I think I get it. What's this? This is also the Zoltan shield. No! Yeah, I think they have got the advanced shield too. And ours is already depleting. I think I'm gonna jump away as soon as I can. I don't really want to fight these guys. Yoink. Okay, they also have three sets of shields, but they don't have the Zoltan shield at least. Oh, okay. Right, so which one? Let's try to incapacitate the shields. So, is anybody gonna board us or what? Okay, have to send in my... bouncer crew. You check with the med bay. And you too, actually. Is anybody else coming to play? Oh, okay, guys. Wait, did they just teleport away all their crew? Because it seems that's exactly what they have done. Do they even have anybody piloting the bloody thing? Oh, they... Oh, okay, they jumped back. Now I get it. You... keep him company. You... switch... for healy time. Okay, and now... you go help him. And you return. And you have come out again. Okay, the situation doesn't look so good for them. Think I can save my missiles now? Actually, let's do this. Oh. In this case, let's use up all my missiles for their shield damage. We got better evasion, bitches. Think. Let's not gloat. What's the human and mantis repair skill average difference? Might be useful to send a huge... Oh, okay. I've got him here, so... Actually, go here. Go fix the oxygen. Ooh, let's jump away from here. I don't want to play anymore. Okay. Yeah, actually stay here and repair. And you go help him. Okay, you to med bay. You med bay. You med bay. then let's sort out the crew positioning. Who's where and all that. You check in the med bay. You stay here for a little while. Okay, so Jor stays at shields. Jones stays at weapons. Charlie stays at the engines. Bobby could stay anywhere. I'm gonna put him to man the doors. Jill is also probably on repairs, so actually I'm gonna put her on the sensors as well. Bobby, who are you? Oh, and Ryan, you should pilot and Bowie, and then keep the Mantis on standby, because I think humans repair faster, so they will be the standby keeping order thingies. Okay, and of course they have drone control now that I don't have the scrap. Let's play it safe again and give me one fuel voltage. Right, which way now? Let's see. I think I'm choosing the nebula this time. Because delays and all. Right, so next stop is gonna be fighting in any case. I want to end up in this nebula. So let's apply my chaos path method. Five branches. Well, this wasn't any help in this case. The middle one. Oh, okay. Scouts I can handle, I think. Still see you, you know. So, weapons. It'd be neat if I could take the weapons after I have destroyed them. Speaking of learning and bonuses, I would say that the ability to use regular keyboard and mouse when I have practiced on the laptop and touchpad for a while. It's like... okay. It feels like a powerful power-up. Without the missiles, I don't feel like I'm actually able to take them out. You know what? I think I'm gonna leave this one behind. Let's jump here instead. If I had more lasers, then it would be nice. But with just this one... Okay, let's use this time for repairs and patching up the crew. Needs more lasers. The what's the name? Red Tail model with the four little lasers. That has proved quite useful too. Okay, I think we can't avoid the fight here. Another scout, this time without shields. Oh, I like when they don't have shields or detector jamming. Where did that one go? Ha-ha. I'm gonna bust your ass now. I actually want to visit more locations than just this. Let's try this one out. Let's risk. Hello! Oh wow, this one's well armed. Is that an ion cannon? Oh yeah, it's an iron cannon indeed. Or iron pulse or whatever. The one that zaps your systems and disables them. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Sweet. Let's see now. Okay, this one requires missile as well. Iron bomb, small bomb. Oh, okay. Okay. Do we have store somewhere here? Because this is a good upgrade situation again. Monolith. I have happened to see this one once too. It was some sort of cuckoo weirdo stuff. You know what? Fuck it. I already got one great boon from the Sultan. This shield. So I am not going to stare into weird puddles or anything right now. I'm gonna try that out on some other playthrough.